Recording, please, for the love of God, record. Okay, let's see this. Boom, 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 boom. Look at the frames right here for a second, right? It's gonna be 11, right? So I want to show something weird in this game, because this almost strikes me as something that the developers actually did not test when they were mugen-fying this game. Mugen-fied, whatever. So if you recall, they made this move hit at 11 from here, right? The ninja dash hits faster. And if you recall, how I've showed before, this game is weird with the way it does tiger knees. Very low tiger knee, it's going to be like 5 or something, right? They got this fucking sweet spot, how the game works. So it's like they purposely put in a setup that I don't know, it's actually harder to do when I'm pausing. They purposely put in a setup that gives you the sweet spot. But if you recall, it's actually 10, not 11, because of the landing recovery, the one frame of landing recovery. So it's weird. It's like when they were, I would almost guess or assume that the developers, when they were basically making this game a Mugen game, they're like, oh, we're going to make the ninja dash 11 frames now, and we're going to give him an exact setup to hit the sweet spot of this, because we do tiger knees weird in this game. And then they forgot to try it. They forgot that frame of landing recovery, so it doesn't actually work. It strikes me as very weird, again, when they were Mugifying this fucking fourth season of a game. Very strange, isn't it? And something else I've talked about with Daimo before, we've talked about his Kamehameha is weird in that the very last frame gives you just a buttload of advantage, and I'm surprised they still haven't put it in this one, you know, from this like little star thing, whatever. If this thing did a couple more frames, you would be able to hit the last frame of that and then do Kamehameha loops. And I feel like that is another thing I've talked about in videos that I would assume probably worked in one version of the game when they were working on this character, and they thought that it was like maybe too good, so they got it, they took it out. But, you know, I've talked about that with Daimo before. And anyway, I just want to show that because some people like me talking about games and ideas that didn't work, because again, this specific ninja dash setup strikes me as something that the developers did not actually test out. They just thought it was going to work because it's too perfect, if that makes sense.